sa kagustuhan ng iba.
At yun ang halimbawa ng mga
tao. At yun rin ang kailangan natin tandaan lagi-lagi. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and click the bell button below. And don't forget to leave a comment if you have some questions.
Thank you.
Bye!